A separate shooting in Newport News from last night also is under investigation. Police raced to 9th Street and Ivy Avenue after finding a man. Detectives say it was a life-threatening injury. He's recovering in a local hospital.